his only son, who gave his life to pay for all our sin. That whoever believes in him will have eternal life. With news like that, we just can't hold it in. So don't hold it back, just let it out. No one should have to live without the message of eternal life.